That's the car he's showing there, kind of across the roundabout.